Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Adobe here and you are at my channel frozenelsareads. So it's already April guys, the fourth month of 2019. I really can't believe this time is going by so fast. It's literally flying, and tomorrow my schools are gonna start. Wow, my 10th grade tensions. God, I'm really excited as well as tensed about 10th grade. I've already gone for bridge classes and I've gotten a lot of homeworks from there, and I am sure that I'm gonna get really less time to read again, but still I'm really excited for my 10th grade. Wish me luck. So today I'm going to be doing my April TBR. So without further ado, let's get to the video. So this month I'm planning on to read 4 books, 2 books from my school library and 2 books from my current TBR. So the 2 books I want to read from my library are Daniel Steele books, because I've seen in my senior section like there is a whole row dedicated to Daniel Steele books. So I really wanted to like read her books. I know that she's a romance author. I guess she's a romance author. So yeah, I really want to get into her books. So yeah, I will read any 2 books of Daniel Steele, which are really chunky to be honest. The book I want to read from my TBR, there are 2 of them. The first one is Zenith by Sasha Alsberg and Lindsay Cummings. I already read 130 something pages of this book in the month of March, and I really want to continue the book and finish this book. So yeah, this is the book by Sasha Alsberg, my favorite booktuber to be honest. And she is the second booktuber I saw. The first one is Soumya from Soumya's Bookstation. I checked out her review of Origin by Dan Brown, who's my favorite author. So yeah, so the second booktuber I ever saw is Sasha from a Booktopia, and I love her channel. She's amazing. You should check out her video. I mean I don't even know, I don't think there would be even a single person who I've never seen her channel, because she is an amazing booktuber and you guys should check out her channel. So this book is her debut book, which she co-authored with Lindsay Cummings, who's also a booktuber who I have never checked out yet, who have written many other books too. So yeah, but it's Sasha's debut book. So this is set in the galaxy and follows the life of Androma, who is a bloody badness, but in her all-girl crew spaceship, which is called Marauders, she is their best friend Auntie. But one day when their routine mission goes awry, she is confronted with a person from her past who she really doesn't want to be with, and also she is thrown into a mission with this person from her past, and which could endanger hers as well as her crew's life. I was really intrigued by this blurb, so yeah, that I'm gonna read this book. I'm gonna finish this book in April. I hope so. So yeah. So the second book I want to read this month is Da Vinci Code by Dan Brown. This is the second book in the Robert Langdon series. I read the first book last year, which was Angels and Demons, and I love the book. It has everything in it: mystery, thriller, adventure, historical elements, cult, information about cult, and it was an amazing book. You guys should read that book. It's like I gave it a full 5 out of 5 stars, because I couldn't even reduce 1/4 of the stars, because it was such an amazing book and you guys should read it. Because of that book he became one of my favorite authors. I've also read Digital Fortress by him, which I also liked, but I only gave it a 4.5 stars. But this one, Angels and Demons, is an amazing book. You guys should read it. So talking about the Da Vinci Code, I don't know much about this book. It has Robert Langdon in it. It's about some quest. It's somehow related to Leonardo da Vinci. What else do you want to know? Like, that's all I wanted to know to get intrigued by the story. So yeah, I'm really excited to read this book. This is also quite a bit of chunk, but I hope to finish this book, and I really like the pattern of his books. Like, I have Digital Fortress, Angels and Demons in this one, and all of them almost go one hand by hand, so I really love. So if I have time left, which I don't think I would have, because 4 books is my maximum per month, 3 to 4 books, that's all I can read. I can't read more than that. But if by any chance I get few days more, I would try to prioritize The Book Thief by Marcus Zusak. So this is set in World War II, and that's all I know about that. It is narrated by Death, which just intrigued me when I just heard it, because like a book narrated by Death, what else do you need? And it's also a really famous book in the BookTube community and also outside the BookTube community too. And many people have read this, their minds have blown, they have cried, they have, especially people, most of the people say the last 100 pages, they have weeped like hell. And I've seen Read by Zoe's vlog where she read this, where she read Book Thief, and seeing her tears, I was like, I really want to read this book. So if I get time, I would also read The Book Thief by Marcus Zusak. We have come to the end of this video. I hope you like this video. Comment down below, what is your TBR for this month? I really want to know which books you are interested on reading this month. Also, let's check whether we have any books in common. So yeah, see you in the next video. Bye.